Two people are in the hospital after being hit by a car in Hadley. According to the Hadley Police Department, a married couple in their 70s was crossing Mill Valley Road Sunday afternoon. Police say that a car hit the two as they were crossing the road. The couple that was hit and the driver are all from Chicopee, but their names have not yet been released. Police say the driver may have been distracted at the time of the crash.